Hey guys, quick note, there will come a part in this video, unfortunately, wherein it does seem to be a few more freezy spots. I still haven't quite figured out what the heck is causing my camera to freeze. I have a theory, though, because, like with the first video, I wasn't sure what the quality was, but it was on the video that I was reacting to, what that was set to. But in the second video, because my camera is set to record at 720p, a 720 by 1280. What I'm thinking is a possibility is that, Hush Hunter, is that while my settings are set to a certain way, any videos that I react to that are over that might be causing that input lag, maybe, I don't know. Hey, come here. What do you want? You're interrupting the video. I'm thinking I need to set the videos that I'm reacting to the same level that I'm recording, and I'm gonna see in the next videos if that is what it is. I don't know if that's what it is, but I'm gonna try and see if that's what the issue has been. You know, I just hope I remember this. Anyways, on to the video.
Good girl. Good girl. Thank you for being a good girl.
Hi! How's it flying, guys? This is Lance Corporal 30. And say hi to Hunter. It's been a while. It's been a while since this baby's been on a video.
Good girl. Good girl, Hunter. Good girl.
She's not... now that my bed has actually been... shortened, we now have some way where she can actually get up on my bed if she wanted to. So, I'm gonna be recording a video. You just be taking a nap, okay, baby? Okay?
Good girl.
Alright, so, I'm gonna be trying to focus on this video, so... yeah.
Good girl.
So, anyways, this video is going to finish off the Mario's Castle Calamity playlist that was given me by the Flaming Brony 92, now known as Flame Heart. So, this is gonna start with Mario's Question Block Calamity. And it will go to 64 bits, Super Smash Heaven, Rhythm Heaven, X Smash Bros. And end with M is Bad, which will be the longest one. So this is probably going to be at least a 15-minute video, if not a little longer, due to commentary. So, yeah. This first video is by Mick Q Square. Let's just get into this. Link to the original will be in the description. Go watch it before you watch me react to it. And let's just go. Ah, the square. Get out of here, Tabs. Jump! You need a Yoshi? You probably need a Yosh. One. Oh! Yeah, I imagine that one, Hori. Or it can dodge.
Dodge!
How? KO! He's like, no! Ooh, right knees! If you can't get to it, make it come to you. How many are we gonna do? It's a short video, so... Oh, right in the scongelis. Run.
Oh yeah.
Luigi did it. All right, so this is still up in the playlist, so it's just gonna go right to the next video when it's done. Music that I've come to love on the ending of every SMG4 video. Okay, now to 64-bit Super Smash Heaven. Volume is turned all the way up, I believe. Yeah. It's a Nintendo Switch! Suckeray! Hold on. don't know why the playback was freezing up on me in the video. Let's hope that was just a one-off. You better put Sora in there, and Steve! Sans! Crash Bandicoot needs to go in! Pretty smooth animation. So this is a Smash Brothers one. Okay, run, dog! My boy, Pac-Man! Dustin! Yeah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening. You're killing your... I was about to say you're killing your kids, but those are your troops. One moment. Gonna lower the volume just a tad. Let's try that again. Lay an egg. Give him the work, Samus. Make him work for it. Hey, Rob. A lot of hole-in-ones, Piranha! Of course. Of course that would be Snake. Get him! Get him, Simon! Link, look in the background! Hi, Ness and Lucas. I still need to play Earthbound. Something's wrong with the engine. Uh-oh, Slippy. Really, really good animation. I have been commenting on it a lot. Oh, no. Here comes the marker. But this animation is really, really good. Triple Kirby. Of course DDD would do that. Singing now. Or was it just for then? Hello, Incineroar. And he's a bed. Now you got them gangs to show off. Why, hello, Bayonetta. Bring Banjo back! That one's dated now! The Banjo one is dated now because it's back! It's in now! Why would you deny Bob Ross? Earthward and Jim. Even. Put Cuphead in there! And Solaire! My boy Solaire! Y'all! Big Dragon! Yeah, come on, Nintendo. You know the fans want it.
Hi, we're Nailis, Niels, and Ryan from 64Bits. If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe.
We spent the last 3 months working on this video, and we put a lot of love in it. That's it.
Yeah, I can tell you put a lot of love into it.
Next to nothing for video with just YouTube ads. That's enough for us to buy these puppets. Thankfully, the algorithm works perfectly for us animators.
So if you really like this video, consider supporting us with a YouTube channel membership or becoming a patron.
By supporting us, you'll get crazy perks like these channel emoticons, behind the scene goodies, and
praise the sun
right here down below.
With your help, we'll be one step closer to making this our full-time job.
You can't see it from here, but Hunter's made a little pillow into a freaking fork. Okay, now this is the last one. This is the last one, and it is the longest one, and I was informed by... I keep wanting to refer to them as the Flaming Brony, but Flameheart, the person who actually compiled this playlist for me, informed me wow, 240p is as high a quality as this one goes. Informed me that M is bad is kind of, is a bit crude. I was informed of that. So the first two were very funny and playful. I don't know what to expect of this one, though. Crude, like, I doubt it's Filthy Frank level crude, which I have seen both original and new Filthy Franks, so let's go ahead and see how this goes. M is bad, Hexus do what, Nintendo. Okay. Okay, Koopa DJ. Okay, y'all partying. What happens? Well, that was an instant death. Hi, Luigi. What's wrong? What's going on? Is this another Luigi? Hi, Daisy. What the? It's Conker music. Yeah, that's a Conker thing to see.
Mario. Yay. Ooh. Yay. Hmm.
Huh? Oh no, he's confused.
Just what I needed.
Oh. Okay, so that's a preview of what's about to happen. Oh no! That's your butt, Mario! That's your brother! Incest is no wincest, it's not wincest! Luigi, run! Luigi, run! You can't escape your fate.
Oh no!
I see what you meant by crude! Screaming too! I've been screaming too, Luigi, damn! Oh! Oh! I see what that snake was meant to symbolize. Oh, Mario! Pretty sure Mario's gonna get penalized in some way. Don't tell me he's gonna flatline from that. Wake up, wake up. Don't flatline, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. You gonna flatline? Yeah. Oh, he broke out. He broke out, he ain't dealing with it. Where's he gonna go? Hi, comic. Comic. What? Oh, you're gonna be seeing his face a lot.
Mario!
M must be short for Mario. M is bad indeed. That was very, very bad. Apologies, I gotta take another swig.
Got something that might interest you.
The merchant from Resident Evil 4.
Yay.
Oh no, Luigi, what is he? What's he selling you? What kind of black market crap is he selling you?
What you need that for?
What did he buy? I assume we're about to find out. I mean, I got this. And he may have gotten one of these. Mario, you don't know the danger you're in. Bullets! He gets cannon!
Mario!
You don't remember, do you? He was drunk. I doubt he remembers. I'd say aim better, but A, Mario's moving target, and I don't know how much Luigi visited the shooting range. Duck Duck is what it's turning into. Like, dance, Plumber, dance.
I had to duck on him!
Oh dear. You didn't go there. Where are you going into? Where did he go into? And why is the YMCA? Yo. Back away. Slowly. You haven't backed away yet? Whoa, Luigi, what? What did with the Link character? What are you doing?
Run, 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 run!
Kill. Yeah, that works too. That works too, but he probably enjoyed it. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe didn't want to be on the receiving end.
Well, I wasn't quite expecting this level of crudeness. I just heard crude and wasn't sure what level to think. I've seen cruder, but it still ain't.
Here we go!
He got the gun now. Or not.
Okay.
An explanation will not suffice here. You know there's a gun right on the ground there, right? Sonic?
Mamma mia.
Okay. Wow. It was a dud, but he still went in for the choke.
Yep, that's the gun.
That's why you don't drink, Mario. The end, question mark?
Oh no!
What? Them is bad credits. Oh, that is the end! Okay, so, obviously that's been the crudest in regards to sexual humor at all uddies. And the face by Luigi of the thumbnail of that video perfectly encapsulates why. Alright, so that playlist is done. That's three videos out of the way, because it's all part of the same playlist. That playlist is done. Okay. So, let's see what else I gotta go through. I still gotta finish the Remembrance series. And I still have a lot of episodes of the Sunday show left to do, but I'm probably only gonna do just a few of them. just because, just like, yeah. I'm just going to do a few more of the Sunday, maybe two more Sunday shows and call it a day with that playlist. But yeah, this playlist is done. It's caught up. There you are, Flameheart. Dunzo. And that's even more that I'm caught up on. Thankfully. And yeah, my, September, remember September 1st is when y'all can start putting in requests again, and hopefully I will be much more caught up by that point. I sincerely hope that I'm done with that. But next, what I'm planning on doing is the next couple of videos are probably going to be canned along because... part of my keyboard fell off, but anyways, so yeah. I'm going to do a couple episode reactions of Remembrance, which is an MLP fan series. I'm going to do a couple more of those because next, just to kind of encapsulate, you know, BronyCon's coming up. I'm going to be there. And still, if anybody is going to be at BronyCon, please let me know in the comments down below if you're going to be there or check out my Discord. Come join so that we can kind of maybe have a chance at working something out where we could be able to meet up. So, yeah, this video is dragging on a slightly longer than I intended. Anyways, I better wrap this up. What did you guys think of this trio? Let me know in the comments down below. Like if you enjoyed. Comment either which of the three videos you thought was best or slash funniest. And, like, say, during the first video. Because they refer to three very different things. Like, in the first video, which, failure did you think was funniest in regards to the block? What was your opinion on the animation I watched in the middle, and what was your opinion on the crudeness that was the M is bad? Subscribe if you're new, and tap the bell to get notified whenever I upload a video. That way you don't miss any reactions, gameplay, or otherwise from me. And as I already stated, go check out my Discord. Link is in the description down below. Come join, talk, we'll have some fun, do whatever you want to do. This has been Lance Corp Block 30, signing off.